this is the settings at the moment. I'll just try this benchmark again and see how the temperatures are going to go. Here it goes. Back and look at the pretty scenery. Oh, graphical glitch there. That's pretty buttery smooth. I've got Uber mode enabled on the graphics cards. This is where I was locking up before. Seems to pass this scene flying colours. So 1150 MHz is the card's limit. That is my final score.